drink on to. He was a victim of hate, a victim of ignorance, it's true.
Does it really matter what he said? Did it make them feel alive to see him dead? They think he's dead, but now he's free. Sweet mother's love,
it's a choice of trading love or trading hate.